Chainlink Fundamentals goes into urban areas and holds clinics, free clinics, for the kids to learn the fundamentals of basketball.
You work like that on the basketball court, it's gonna be easy for you when you get in the classroom, when you go out in the real world. Continue to work. Chainlink on three. Hands up and in. Chainlink on three. One, two, three.
Chainlink. We're trying to bring them back to the roots of basketball, the proper way to play it, because in learning that, they learn structure, they learn focus, they learn how to concentrate, and with that, they can carry that into the rest of their lives. It's not just about basketball. Again, it's life skills, but basketball is the vehicle, and I think Chainlink, by reaching into urban areas, allows that to happen for New York City kids, and hopefully for kids all over the U.S.
We all know how to play basketball, but in terms of listening, in terms of the structure and the intricacies and the mechanics of the game, I can see that the kids were starving for something like that, and they want more and more and more and more.
So that's all the kids want to do. So it takes away from the fundamentals. The chain link is bringing all that back. It's bringing the basics back to basketball.
What are you going to do about it right now? Can you change it?
Yeah.
Can you fix it?
Yeah.
Make it happen.
Hands, hands, hands. Get better on three. Get better on three. Get better on three. One, two, three.
Get better.
A student or a player in a coach relationship transcends so many different categories, and it's very important. Even if a coach comes out and talks to a young man or a young woman for 5 minutes, just telling them the truth about what's going on with their game or how to play defense or how to handle the basketball, it means the world to a young person.
To watch the same kids come out week to week and watch not only their game improve, but their attitude about life improve. And I think that's what this is all about. To be able to get out and do something that's positive and do it consistently, you see the change in young men and young women's lives. And I think it's a wonderful thing.